a problem related to our basic concepts. Find the equation of the circle passing through the three points. Now, there are three points given to you. Let us assume, let the circle be. Whenever we take circle equation, we should take always the general equation of circle only. So, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. We observe very clearly that there are three constants g, f, c. That's why you require three unknowns or three conditions to find out these unknowns. So, he says that this circle equation passes through all the three given points. So, we can write it passes through. What is the point first one now? 3, 4. Wherever x and y is there, substitute. Come on, this is 9 plus 16 plus 6g plus 8f plus c is equal to 0. So, 6g plus 8f plus c is equal to minus 25. Equation 1. Again, it passes through one more point. This is 3, 2. Substitute 3, 2 here. 9 plus 4 plus 6g plus 4f plus c is equal to 0. 6g plus 4f plus c is equal to minus 13. Equation 2. This is 1, 4. So, 1 plus 16 plus 2g plus 8f plus c is equal to 0. 2g plus 8f plus c is equal to minus 17. Equation 3. Now, we have to solve these three equations. First, we take 1 and 2 equations. C is available. We can take subtraction. Same fashion, you can subtract 2 and 3 so that c gets cancelled. Now, first take this one, 6g plus 8f plus c is equal to minus 25. Then comes 6g plus 8f, 4f plus c is equal to minus 13. Take subtraction here, minus, 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 plus. These two gets cancelled. 4f is equal to, you can take subtraction, minus 12. F is equal to minus 3. This is first value. Again, you take these two values. Come on. 6g plus 4f plus c is equal to minus 13 and 2g plus 8f plus c is equal to minus 17. Take subtraction here. Minus, 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 plus. C gets cancelled. 4g minus 4f is equal to 4. G minus f is equal to 1. Now, you already know the value of f. Substitute f here. G plus 3 is equal to 1. G is equal to 1 minus 3, minus 2. So, g is equal to minus 2. We got one more value. Substitute f and g in any one of these three equations. Let us substitute in the first equation. 6 into minus 2 plus 8 into f value how much? Minus 3 plus c is equal to how much? Minus 25. So, minus 12 minus 24 plus c is equal to minus 25. So, c is equal to minus 25 plus 24 plus 12. This is basically minus 1. Plus 12 means 11. So, you got all the values of GFC. Write down and substitute in the original equation. Here, come on. X square plus y square 2GX, that is minus 4X 2FY minus 6Y plus 11 equal to 0. This is how we find out the equation of circle passing through three points.